Kim Sharma and Harshvardhan Rane made headlines with their mushy romance, and their entire Tinseltown was abuzz with it. However, the couple has now parted ways, leaving their fans heartbroken. To find your epic love is a blessing, but thinking that it will last forever is foolishness. Before we take you further into the story, let us tell you the news was confirmed by a publicist itself. Harshvardhan confirmed the news of being in love with Kim last year, and in an interview in a leading daily, he said, "I will say I am a very open person. There's nothing to hide. I have never been a person to hide anything. Of course, I'm in a relationship, but it's a personal space." But recently, Harshvardhan's publicist confirmed that the two are not together anymore. The actor's publicist stated, "Yes, Kim and Harshvardhan are not together anymore." In fact, this was not all. A recent post by Harshvardhan Rane even confirmed on Instagram that something is going wrong in his life, where he said, "Okay, thank you, gentle soul. It was amazing and much more. God bless you and God bless me too. Bye." What are your thoughts on this? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.